rides, pony rides for the kids. I'll have the hayride at Halloween. And it's just a great place to meet family. You don't have to be a kid because we have our wine tasting and beer tasting as well.
Award-winning.
Yes, award-winning wine. Right there. Niagara County is a great part of the fruit belt, and we grow the best fruit in the nation.
Did not know.
Yes.
Learn something new
every day. The best place to grow fruit in the country is in Niagara County.
So, putting all of that on the family and doing aside from all the farming, must be one heck of a job. But you guys seem to really enjoy it. It's a family venture.
Yes. I'm the fourth generation, and my children are at the farm. They're the fifth generation.
Oh my goodness! So you guys are keeping busy with everything from putting on these events for families, growing everything to produce it all. Tell me, what's a typical weekend like at the farm?
Well, at this time of year, we do lots of private events, weddings and parties. So we'll have a wedding Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. You can come out and pick fruit, you know, depending on what's in season. Raspberries, blueberries at this time of year. June, we had strawberries, and you can pick whatever's in season all the way through to the end of October.
That's amazing. So lots of family fun, folks can come down to spend the day.
Right, it's great. We do also our local lunches, so it's all food that's grown locally. Lunch, so you can come and, you know, go out the field and pick, and then come back and enjoy it. Cool brew or a glass of wine with a local lunch.
Sounds good to me.
Do you have any major events coming up this time to share with us? Our biggest event is the Puncture Fiesta, we call it, which is every weekend in September and October. And then in the fall, but every Saturday night, we have our beer garden. So you don't have to be at a private event. You can just stop over, and in the evening from 7 to 10, we have our beer garden open. So it's a good place to get together with friends. Sounds like a ton of fun for everyone in your family, and definitely a labor of love for you folks.
Good.
Sure.
Thank you so much for being here with us.
Thank you.
If you're looking for a wedding or a banquet venue that can accommodate up to 500 people and has the best golf in town, you're talking about Antonio. Here to tell us all about it and hopefully give you the secret recipe, it's Frank Stradio.
Hi, Frank.
Hi, how are you? Really great quality food, homemade food, things that you wouldn't have normally at a banquet hall.
Made with chicken?
Right. We want the opposite. We want to have homemade food. Everything's made from scratch. And it goes back to our sauce. That's the number one thing.
And this is family recipes, and you hope